Greetings, Benjamin J. from Ben's Trains with another in the series. What you're looking at is a Lionel Type R 100 watt dual control transformer. Now I found this at a thrift store, a few dollars, and just absolutely beat to death. All the controls are broken off on that side. The wiper was gone. It works. In fact, it works quite well. So anyway, what I did was just use some aluminum tape just to cover up the faceplate and fill all the missing holes, of course. And then for a knob, a dimmer knob, standard light dimmer knob, fits these shafts like it was made for them. They just snap over. So you have a working 100-watt transformer for, I don't know, $4, $5, whatever it was. I don't remember. But it has a good output. You've got a variable supply, and you have a dedicated supply. So anyway, just wanted to do a quick video on this. As I always stress, don't overlook the junk. You know, this thing was being sold as junk, and yet it works. And it works actually quite well. Well, half of it does anyway. But you still have the full voltage output. You still have variable output. And like I said, the knob from a standard light dimmer fits these shafts like it was made for. They just literally snap over. They fit perfectly. So I just wanted to do a quick video on this. This transformer is up and running, working really, really well. Is it pretty? Nope. But it sure does work. And it's a 100-watt transformer that you can pick up for $5. I mean, you really can't beat that. So anyway, I just wanted to do a quick video. As always, if you have any questions, feel free to drop an email. Benstrains@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.